that anybody on the roster currently could beat him and be believable. It's like, oh yeah, no. So they kind of shot themselves in the foot there, doing that.
All I'm saying though is Darth Vader, maybe.